Oscar!
Where the hell have you been? Where the hell have you been?
Sorry, I was circling a few times just to make sure I wasn't being followed, Marino.
Who the fuck's gonna follow you?
But I fucking know Marino can get me fucking killed, man. They fucking know, man. He's a fucking crooked cop. I ain't about that life, Marino. I ain't about that life, right? I'm a fucking good cop, Marino.
I won't let that happen. Now, tell me what's going on.
Shit, Marino. Fuck, Marino. Marino, you gotta fucking move out of here tomorrow, right? And taking a bus and getting away from the shithole, Marino.
Hey, what's going on?
That drug bust at the docks, you remember? That went bad.
Yeah, what about it?
You know, I know what really happened, okay?
What are you talking about? It was two drug families that all killed each other and had a big feud. Case closed.
No. Reno, it's a fucking cover-up. That's not what exactly happened to Reno. I was fucking there.
What were you doing there, Arnie? How did you get involved?
I wasn't involved, okay? I had some other business on my own to do, Marino. I'm a fucking cop. What else am I supposed to do? Eat some popcorn on my ass?
Yeah. Sure. Go on.
Alright. Fuck. Okay, so there was an argument, right? But nobody drew their guns on each other until somebody else started shooting at them.
Tell me there was a third-party shooter there.
Yeah. Yeah. There was an argument, then boom, I heard the shot. And everybody else started shooting at each other. I kept my head down, but I swear, Marino, I can hear the shots coming from the rafters. Here. I even took a picture.
You saw who it was?
Yeah. Yeah, I did. When everybody was weighing on their own blood, I see this white dude just come in and just takes the money.
You know who it was?
No, not at the time, but I do now, Marino.
Okay, spill it. Who is this guy?
Shit, no. Marino, but fuck, it's hard. You gotta promise me you won't tell anybody else until I'm long gone on that bus, Marino.
Who is this guy, Arnie?
He's a cop, Marino. He's Detective Conrad Hess. He's fucked up in the head, man. He's crooked.
Cop, are you sure?
Yeah, I'm fucking sure, Marino. I saw him in the movie to spring my little brother out of 52nd Precinct.
It's pretty serious what you're saying here. You know that, right?
No shit, Sherlock. Fuck, man. And I think he fucking knows that I know, Marino. I see him snooping around my neighborhood at times.
You think he knows you saw him?
Man, I think he fucking knows, Marino. And he's out to fucking kill me because of what I fucking saw and know, Marino.
Okay, I'll look into it. So, where are you moving to, Arnie?
I can't say much, Marino. I gotta go. All I'm gonna say is I'm moving somewhere around the West Coast, right? I'll catch you later, Marino. It's been nice talking to you.
Hey, Arnie. Hate to see you go.